Inner Life of TnT. You know what grind my gears from Georgia and Atlanta? Peach tree. Why is there so many darn peach trees? And first off, we got turned around in the whole neighborhood because why? One letter. Instead of northeast, someone typed in northwest. Our destination's to the left. I got a whole lot of wind noise in the background.
Where you going? We went through this before.
No, it's dark. My ears hurt. Nope, keep straight.
You just said get over to the left.
Now, it's to the left. No, you listen to this person. Anywho, yes. Peachtree and Peachtree Street, Peachtree Avenue, Peachtree Lane, Peachtree Road, Northeast, Southeast, Northwest, South. It's just ridiculous. Why would the city of Atlanta or Georgia name every other street Peachtree? That is my rant.
Bless me with this lovely area. That looks like my homeboy Bobby's Chrysler 300. I hope it is, because I've been wanting to talk fast about it. All right, let's go in. That is probably Bobby's Chrysler 300. All right, I'll be back, people.
Okay. Okay, so not Bobby's car.
Okay.
Check.
So, let me roll down these windows.
Yes, because I was like, oh my God, I'm like about to pass out of here.
Listen. Listen, people, the store that I'm trying to get to cut meat is so small that the meat cutters actually dressed in suits. They dress in professional attire.
Wait, what?
Yes. Yes. Every day. Every single day.
To cut meat?
Yeah, they're firing someone who's always late, and they're letting someone, guy's getting promoted. So he's like, we're actually gonna have 80 hours plus. So we can bring you in and bring in the part time too. We're gonna let you know.
I was like, okay. So wait, for full time or?
Full time.
Full time, okay.
Yeah, no, they can't drop.
No, that's...
Yeah, it's impossible. Yeah.
Okay. Anyway,
yeah, so I gotta dress up in a suit to cut. Do you know how I feel?
I mean, you got a whole fancy jacket and everything.
Like, every day is gonna be,
Hey guys, I'm being fancy today while I go cut this meat, this ribeye.
It doesn't bother me, though. It's not like,
I mean,
it's
you're a fancy guy.
Like, yeah, no, it's not making me like, oh my God, I gotta dress in a suit. It's kind of like, okay, cool. I mean, little did they know when I was about to be promoted, I was dressing in suits every day. I had to dictate the whole department, which was funny. Because I'm like bossing around 50-60-year-olds and telling them what to do. And they're like listening to my every word. And I'm like, okay, go.
Okay. So there's possible areas. And this seems like a really good chance of getting into here.
And dude was like, it might shoot you in the foot for putting in 10 transfers. He was like, if anything, you can transfer. So if that location,
transfer,
you don't
transfer?
Like that. Yeah, he was like, if you don't like that location, you come here. And I was like, okay.
Well, before you go any further, stop. Because we got a stop sign. I have something I need to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to get your reaction.
Okay.
So I had a whole phone call.
From Jay Fizzai.
Yep.
Playing your fantasy, she's supposed to spend it on that baby, but we see she
does. Ass, Paul McCartney. The noise couldn't stop. Slaughter of them parkers had the time to arrive.
Send her into outer space. I don't know what she do, because she put her in the kitchen.
Right now.
Yeah. Welcome to you need nothing fast show. In your life. So excited about Chick-fil-A's chicken mini nothing.
Relaxing.
In fashion, teacup poodles are the latest fashion accessories.
The music was getting to you.
Still don't kick and dry.
In film,
no sir, no ma'am.
Gets a mini review. Yes, good.
Wow. In local news, it's international news.
All right. Yep, it's done deal. They told me.
Go ahead and call everybody else. Tell them no. Okay, because you're here. Okay, we need you to call your manager, let him know it's done deal. And then I was like, how you guys feel about motorcycles? Because in my store, they kind of got a good situation where it's in front of the store, so nobody hits it. Oh, we got cameras all over the building. You could park on the sidewalk because no one's ever there. And I was like, okay. So, let's just make this clear just to make sure. Here? Yes. Let them all know that you're here at 724, buddy. I said, okay, done deal. I need to call everybody now. And they was like, it's got to be, though. You got to be at your store until May the 5th. Because they got to allow my manager to find somebody else to replace me. But the dude was like extra excited. He's like, yes. Yes, bring that fire, bro. Bring that fire. I said,
yeah, bro. The fire has been brought.
I told him, you could put me anywhere. And I'm going, like, kill it. So it don't matter where you put me, I'm gonna do it.
Alright, so look at that. We are all set.
Yep, we're done.
I have a job closer to home. Mr20 West now is closer to home.
Yep.
I just need to find some part-time work, but outside of that, yeah.
Yeah, I am so happy. Oh my god, you don't even understand. Yes.
And on a bike, yeah, you can totally.
I'll be here in seconds.
And the fact that they're like, oh yeah, you can park on the street or on the sidewalk.
Yeah, you can park wherever you want.
No one's up there.
All right, so where are you going now?
All right.
Oh yeah. I know you like to paint your shit don't stain, but lean a little bit closer, see roses really smell like good was born. Yeah, roses really smell like good was born. She kinda hot as body, but her attitude is potty. Then I met her at a party, she was hardly acting naughty. I said, Johnny, would you call me? She said, pardon me, are you balling? I said, Johnny, you sound like a prostitute. Pausing. Oh, so you're one of them freaks. Get geeked at the sight of an 18 seat. But game been beat, dropping name cheeks. We tricking off, this bitch's laws was taken for a week. But quick, went to eat, deep place to sleep. Gonna come for a week, trick for a treat. No, go on the raw sex, my ace test is flawless. Regardless, we don't wanna get involved with all the lawyers and judges, just to hold grudges in the courtroom. I wanna see your support, bro, not support you. Yeah. Okay. I know you like to lay your shit don't stain, but lean a little bit closer, see roses really smell like boo-boo-boo. Yeah, roses really smell like boo-boo-boo. I know you like to lay your shit don't stain, but lean a little bit closer, see roses really smell like boo-boo-boo. Serious. So getting that workout in since it's finally sunny. Say hi, Mr20 West. I didn't drag him out, but he did kind of come out kicking and screaming. He has protein bar going on, so yay.
I'm hungry.
We have food cooking.
We ate all day.
And yes, we haven't ate, but we've been very successful. That's correct. He's been very successful getting a whole transfer and everything, so congrats. You want to be working closer to home, and you gotta deal with all the long traffic like I've been doing, but it's cool, whatever.
Shoot, I was gonna say what I had to say so I can get out. I need y'all now.
But yeah, we're getting our steps in. Because at our new place, it has like a nature trail, and so you'll see that on the next Misadventures of TnT. We're climbing up a hill, so don't mind us. That hill gets you every time if you're trying to walk and talk. You don't do both. It's not a good look. But trying to get healthy and fit for not just summer 2018, but just in general. And we have a whole new fitness room that's going to help us get there. So that will probably be upcoming going to Mr20 West. Vlog, so maybe fitness videos.
Stop telling secrets to people. Tell you, dang, this is the second time you told these people secrets. They don't even know this.
Okay, that could get everyone out.
That's hidden. That's hidden. You just what other video were we talking about? The hood one. I had to release the hood one, but I was gonna release it anyway.
He had already told me he was going to. I'll just delete that part.
No, it's okay. You can get that in there.
Nope.
Get this in there. And I haven't formulated how we gonna put this in. It can be TNT workout phenomenon. It's the eye of the tiger down at the face.
Yep, Pete's tired of stuff, but. So this will conclude this Misadventures of TNT. Our next one will probably
TNT workout phenomenon.
Nope, that won't be the next one. Next one most likely will be the move. So part two of the house hunting.
I like moving.
So we did the house hunting. We found a place. So next part would be moving to the location. So hurry. So till next time, we out.